Hot.
Cooling the Middle East for over 50 years.